In the 1980s, there was a surge of interest among designers and inventors in the United States for this type of weapon, the folding submachine gun. The weapon consisted of two hinged halves, which when folded looked like a small pencil case or was disguised as a portable radio. Within seconds after unfolding it, the submachine gun was ready for use. In the 1990s, the PP-90M was in service with the Russian Special Services.